What's going on, everyone? Sir James coming guest with another video, and for this video, I just want to give you guys an update as to what's going on here on the channel. As you guys know, throughout last week, I was pretty much uploading videos from Call of Duty Black Ops 2's latest DLC. I believe it's called Vengeance. It's pretty much the zombie section I was covering. I did get my assignments done that I needed to be done. I think there's about two or three more videos I still need to do, but that'll be sometime throughout this week. So pretty much I covered all three new modes, and I did get a video of each of the four new maps. So I did have one video for each of those. And of course, the three different modes was Buried, which is the newest zombie map, where it's just you and three other players trying to survive the longest. Turned, which is, you know, where you become a zombie and, you know, attack the surviving player, which unfortunately, with my experience with that one, about 10 or 12 times I've tried to play that, is the probably only mode that's boring as hell, due to the fact that, you know, two people end up quitting, you're left with a 1v1, and then all the surviving player has to do is just find a boxed corner, and then knowing that the zombies could only come in one direction, they basically win that round. So it's pretty much a boring mode, but you do have Grief mode. Grief mode is a fun mode as well that everyone likes to play. So that's pretty much that. So like I said, I got the majority of this stuff done. And so this week, you don't have to worry about a ton of Black Ops 2 videos. So just so you guys know. You guys know I prefer Battlefield in the end, but that's just my personal opinion. I'm not here to start a fanboy war. That's just my preferred game. But anyways, let's go ahead and focus on this week. What is going to happen this week? Well, on Tuesday, I do have an unboxing video coming out once I go and pick it up, which is for the Metal Gear Solid Legacy Collection. Here is my pre-order receipt for those of you who want to check it out. As you can see, Metal Gear Solid Legacy Collection. What I like about this is that the fact, because I love Metal Gear, so that's one of my personal favorite games. I love the fact that you get 8 complete games and, of course, some other additional items, and the whole thing only cost $50. That's a really good deal. If you do happen to be on the PS3, which is a PS3 exclusive, by the way, the whole collection, if you have a PlayStation 3, if you have not played Metal Gear, you should definitely pick it up. It's $50. You get 8 games in the set and, of course, some additional items. Like I said, really good in terms of for the price. And, of course, in terms of what I'm going to be uploading this week, I've been in the mood to play Killzone 3. So pretty much what I'm going to do is that probably later today and tomorrow, I'll be uploading Killzone 3 multiplayer matches with commentary as well. So that way you guys can enjoy that. So here's the cover if you haven't seen it. And then throughout this week, because I don't know when my next assignment is, I'm not assigned a walkthrough as of yet until I hear anything, because, you know, throughout the weekend, the people from the company, I guess, take the days off, so I don't hear anything over the weekend. So pretty much as of this week, until I hear something different, it'll pretty much be multiplayer and commentary matches from Killzone 3, Mag, of course, Battlefield 3. I would say The Last of Us, but the multiplayer still kind of pissing me off. I love the single player, though. And whatever else in terms of Black Ops 2, maybe, I don't know, I only have like 10 days left for the Xbox Live Gold, and then whenever I'm able to afford another one, then that's whenever I afford it, I guess. But that's pretty much what's going on this week. I just want to go ahead and show you guys this. If you guys recall that video where I showed you guys my mini sound booth that I put together into like 7 minutes, well, I painted it a bit, so here's what it looks like. As you guys know, the main portion right here is the mini sound booth where I placed the Blue Yeti mic in here. And a lot of you said you guys heard a much more of a better audio quality, which in my opinion, because I have surround sound speakers, I heard a difference in the audio quality when I'm talking out in the mic like I'm doing now. And then when this is inside the box and doing my other videos, I've heard a good difference between the two. So in terms of me putting it together, like I said, in under 7 minutes, and the fact that it worked, I'm proud of myself. And so what I decided to do is spray paint the box black, and I added some little bit of white and blue to kind of get that spacey effect look, I guess you can give it. I don't do custom spray paint, so I just did whatever, and I like the way it looks right now. Of course, the outside is not as, you know, clean, but, you know, whatever. I mean, it was my first time putting it together. I think I did a decent job. So that's pretty much that. I showed my dad. He's like, wow, that looks terrible, son. I was like, wow, thanks, dad. It's only my first time putting it together, and the fact that the booth actually works, I'm proud of myself. But he's like, ew, it looks crappy. I know, some dad, right? But anyways, that's that. Like I said, Tuesday, I'll be picking up the Metal Gear Legacy Collection. I'll be doing multiplayer commentary videos throughout this week. Not many Black Ops 2 videos, maybe two or three this week. I don't know. It depends on what kind of mood I am. And then, walkthroughs. Well, until I hear something from the company, I do plan to do a walkthrough for the Metal Gear games. Not all of them, because if you think about it, if I had to cover all 8 games, that would take me one hell of a long-ass time to get all those videos together to render each and every one. We're probably looking at over 300 videos. So, I don't know, maybe... Because I know someone else is getting in the game, so we may do a plan like where he covers this, this, and this, and I cover this, this, and that, something like that. But we'll have to see what's going on. Like I said, until next week starts, people from the company come back from their little vacation over the weekend, until I hear something different. That's pretty much what's going on this week. If you guys have any questions, feel free to leave that in the comment section down below. And of course, you guys enjoy the rest of your weekend.